Hey guys, what's up? Jayden here. A lot of you guys have been asking for Super Mario Odyssey, and I'm excited to play it, and here it is. Bowser is looking fine. Yeah, Bowser's really pimped out. How's the princess? This is the end for you. So dramatic. It's a pretty powerful hat. The classic cutscene from the start of all good Mario games. Not the hat. Time for my wedding with Peach. Jealous Mario. It's 2018, Bowser. You can't do this sort of stuff. Mario's hat survives. Apparently not. But another hat picks up the bit of hat. I'm getting this hat vibe from the game so far. It's Mario, where are we? Look around, jump. There's the ship. And there's a big tower in the shape of a hat, because we haven't had enough hats in the game yet. Alright, am I following this thing? The graphics already look amazing. Okay, it gets rid of the... That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm coming, put your exclamation mark down. Who are you? You're not one of them, are you? Probably. It's okay, come out. So sorry for running away like that. You startled me, and I do startle easy. I saw what happened earlier. You've been through quite the ringer. You've landed in the Cap Kingdom. We've been under attack by the same Bowser monster, little emoticon, pretty cool, that gave you such a trouncing. And to make matters worse, the fiend has kidnapped my little sister, the little crown. I'd hoped to give chase to that Bowser monster in a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. That's no good. Mustache game on point, Mario. Although, now that I think on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there, if only I could reach the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. You know, it seems we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can't help those two. Good idea. But where's my hat? I'll sit on you. Come on, Mario. Not your style. How about this? Looking good, Mario. Alright, what are we doing here? Let's get used to these buttons. Throw cat. What did I just do then? Yeah, well I'm not playing with separate... So I can turn these lights on. I'm a real stickler for getting all the coins, so... And I'm not intending on doing 100% on this game. But If I see a coin, I'm probably going to try and get it, to be honest, so... And I will try and find all the secrets. Eventually, I'll probably do 100%, but for now, I'm just going to... See... Oh, coins! Get in there. Right, I still have no idea what coins really do on this game yet, obviously. I will try and stick to the mission at hand, but let's get this. What are all these posters of Bowser doing up? Let's get rid of them. Come on, what's this guy want? Hey, what do you want? Sorry, I keep trying to press it, but I keep throwing my hat. Welcome to Bonneton, pride of the Cap Kingdom. Do you know about the Action Guard? Show me. What's the action guard? Controls, basic actions, catch. I think we'll get the idea along the way. Alright, thank you. Alright, where do we have to go? There's an airship. I want to turn all these... I'll come back and do all those, because... There's probably a few of them to do. Are you headed for Top Hat Tower? Yes, I am. Alright, the controls seem pretty natural so far. I am enjoying it. Be free! What does that do? Of course, the classic flip the switch and the bridge trick. That's the classic Mario game trick. I like his somersaults. Goomba Goomba Goomba! And they're gone. Yoink. Oh, get out of here, Bowser. Come on, seriously. There's secret coins up here, I do like me some secrets. Try throwing it at that door. Don't tell me what to do. But okay. Oh, look at these things. Alright, head it. Okay. We're away. Coin, coin, coin. Oh, coin, coin, coin. How do we. Frogs, okay. The ledge is awfully high. I know. Try throwing me at a frog. Ooh. What is happening? Is that me tripping out, or is Mario tripping out? Ribbit. An Italian frog, Ribbit. We are a frog, apparently. You captured a frog. Can I... Oh, coins. Can I kill them? Apparently not, alright. Alright, what are we doing? I feel like we have to go into those rings. Oh! Alright, what are we gonna... Oh, we can jump in water, of course. That makes sense. Rings. Goombas. Die. That's it. Get out of here. Alright. There's more frogs over here, but... Let's go this way. Because I feel like... There we go. Alright. 155 coins. Alright. Guess this is doing a good job of teaching me how to play. The controls are a lot different to Zelda, which I've been playing a lot of. I feel like I'm... it's going to be hard switching back and forth between the games. Alright. How do we get out of frog? Set L. Okay. Can I kill it? Oh no, of course it's just gonna... No, how do I kill it? Okay, you can't. Not that I want to kill my friendly frog, but, you know. So I'm guessing that's like a heart canister. Gives me more hearts. Does this do anything when I throw my hat at it? Aha! Alright, let's get out of here. Oh. Okay. There we go. Let's get out of here. Take two. Look, we're almost at the top. What's around here? So these lights are still turning on. I don't know if that's like if you do them all, you get a bonus or something. What's up? There's a... How do you get in there? I'm sure I'll figure that out one day, right? Looks like a bonus. But for now, let's just go the right way. Ooh, is that a half point save? The monster's ruined everything. Can you do something to help us? Who could be? I'm so scared. I can hardly move. Well, fear no more, guys. Your hero Mario is here. Yeah, that didn't rhyme. Oh, coins. Get it. Boing, 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 boing. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. You're far too kind. What is this? A big ship of ugly rabbits. Heh. The boss warned me there'd be a big fellow with a mustache coming along. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners. What a happy couple. It's getting pretty annoying speaking like this, to be honest. They call us the Brutals. Oh, I'm just going to speak normal. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Of course, roughing up Goody Two Shoes meddlers was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. Oh no. Three hats. Are better than one. Attack. Attack. Oh no. Okay, so. Is that. I'm supposed to. Aha. Alright. Coins going. Oh no. I don't need that. I don't think I've lost any hearts yet, have I? So, can I just kill it? Oh, he's not even here anymore. Give me these coins for a start, before they disappear. Come on. How many times do you need to be squished? Oh, you're moving now. Oh, two. It was two times. See ya! Electricity, Most impressive. Now let's use this wire to make our way onward. Okay. This is different, but cool, I guess. Super Mario Odyssey. Where did that take us? Cascade Kingdom, Fossil Falls. Well. I've never thought I'd see Mario as a bolt of electricity. Scenery looks pretty cool, I must admit. Wow, our first Power Moon. Sounds like a bit of a tutorial. There it is, I'm guessing. Woo! Yeah, what a ride. And we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sora's still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can't find it. Well, this looks amazing, guys. But I think I'm going to have to leave that episode here. Sorry for the short one. But I can't wait to explore this. I haven't played this yet, so... Oh! Whew! I haven't played this yet, so... I'm looking forward to it. If you did enjoy the video, the short one, and you do want to see more of this series, click that subscribe button and hit that bell so you get notified when I'm uploading next. Like and comment and go follow me on Instagram. I'm pretty active over there at the moment. So see ya in the next episode. Bye.